natural color. But our total production covers 60% deep color. So we can use this for 60% production. Countermeasure 5. Reuse glass bath water in next best at process stage. In our general practice, after completing dyeing, we unroll fabric on dyeing machine and drain the water off that bath. This is called glass bath. We test the glass bath water in lab and found TDS, that means total dissolved in solid, is very low. So we can reuse the glass bath water in next best at process stage, that is pretreatment stage. That means we save one bath, that is 8 liter per kg fabric. Our average production is per day 30 tons. If we save 8 liter per kg fabric, and for 30 ton fabric it is very huge, and it is highly appreciated for our department. Countermeasure 6, using water gun in the pipe to reduce water wastage. Other than processed water, we use water for floor cleaning, machine surface cleaning, chemical bucket cleaning, and hand mouth washing. For this reason, generally we use water directly from our pipeline. As a result, huge amount of water is wasted daily because there is no control workflow of water. To control workflow of water, we use a water gun in front of pipeline. In 2017, per month, we got 160 million cubic water for cleaning purpose. And after implement our solution, only required 76 million cubic water. Countermeasure 7, introduce machine health security system to